the glory of God that he has called to himself a people, and not just a people, but individuals of faith and courage who are conformed to his image. And this is how I look at Brother Sadhu, a friend, a companion, a teacher, someone who could really bring the heart of God to so many. I thank God that in Brother Sadhu, in the over 20 years I've known him, from traveling with him through the mountains and plains of Tibet to attending the marvelous Jerusalem Open Heavens Conference, I've seen a man who reflects the image of God as expressed in the four living beings. You know, a lion in all that royal courage and authority, and overcoming many, many trials and difficulties, and putting faith and courage in many, from the aspect of a servant, an ox, being willing to carry any and all burden for the Lord. I've seen that with my own eyes, going with him on the ministry trips in China and Tibet. Many difficult moments that most people would give up, not just physically, but in the mind. But I've seen a spirit in Brother Sadhu that was fiercer than the flames of Sheol or Hades, you know, because of the love of God. And he would plow on faithfully. That's something that really touched my heart. What a faithful servant. He, for me, is one of those heroes of faith Hebrews chapter 11 describes, really enduring until the end, even though the reward may not be so obvious or so immediate. God needed not just a people of praise collectively, but he needed the princes among the people to stand up to lead the people. And once in a while you get a Moses and a Joshua in that generation, and Brother Sadhu has been called to that place, and he is conscious of that, and he knows his calling, and he does not let his calling and his positioning within that calling overtake him. He's very careful, and occasionally he would share when even the slightest bit of that kind of a personal, satisfaction comes in, he would humble himself and come back to that place. And so there are many times that I've seen Brother Sadhu just take on and reflect that childlike demeanor. Yes, he can be as fierce as the lion, but he can be as gentle as the lamb. And that's who we are. So I want to bless our brother and thank him for so many years of modeling the excellencies of Christ, and many more years to come till we stand before him face to face. And blessing upon all the ministries that Angel TV and Jesus Ministries do in many countries of the world. May God truly receive glory, honor, and praise now and always through this servant and this friend, this worthy brother of God.